just kept our focus and here we are. You know, the players did a hell of a job. They stuck together. We kept this team of what? Five Americans, five imports, six imports, below 70 points. That was great defense. So in the end, it was our defense that got us to this World Cup.
Coach Justin Brownlee once again delivered when it mattered most. Talk about your effort niya from the time na nag-struggle siya to the Cambodia game to now.
Yeah, well, we all know that in that Cambodia game, that wasn't the real Justin Brownlee. But when we had the real Brownlee, then you saw the result, right? We just wanted to make sure we knew we had the game to beat Cambodia, but we had to be able to play our game. And we were worried when we didn't have Calvin and we didn't have Justin. But if we knew that if we have everyone in, we have the team and the game.
Coach, you said that you came here to win the gold, and now that you've won the gold, it's sinking na ba sa'yo?
Oh well, you know, I came here, I envisioned this, I visualized it, and you know, I didn't make it happen. It was the players. The players who made it happen. It was their effort, their unwillingness to give up, and in the end, sana mag-timeout mo ulit, di ba? Kung basta sila, kaya. We play the game. We always talk about playing the game that I play.